Here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. The kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me.
No,
have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. You'll never even miss it. What I want from you is... your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice... how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet our language must prefer for ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then, not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't soon inform on the lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue or gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. Want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Got some jets and now I've got her, boys. The boss is a...